Few days have left for Salman Khan's Bigg Boss Season 11. But before this, in a long-pending blackbuck poaching case, he has been given a big relief. Yes, in a major relief for Salman Khan in blackbuck poaching case, trial court in Jodhpur on Wednesday has dismissed the plea of former forest officer Lalit Bodha. In October 1998, the police filed a case against Salman under Sections 325 and 327 of the Arms Act for allegedly possessing and using .22 rifle and .32 revolver to kill two bucks in Kankani village in Jodhpur on October 1st and 2nd. The actor was in Jodhpur for the shooting of Hum Saath Saath Hain, and other Bollywood actors including Saif and Sonali Bendre were also accused of poaching blackbucks with Salman. Seems like now Salman Khan can breathe a sigh of relief. NYOOOZ Desk.